just finding his legs here on the on Leavey Center's floor. Drive to the basket at the other end. Jalen Williams, and
boy, that time a great dribble drive by Jalen Williams. Good decision in the open floor to keep it himself and right to the rim.
Caruso pump fakes, goes right by Lane, flips over his shoulder. Wirtz takes the pass from Taj Eady and buries it from three-point range.
Beautiful spacing and patience that time by the Broncos in our offensive set.
Mitchell in the corner, looking for Caruso. DJ going to the basket, up for the finger roll, and he gets it to go, and he's fouled.
An animated and fired up DJ Mitchell going strong to the rack.
With the dribble, finding Keyshawn Justice. Keyshawn wanting to attack the basket, drives, draws the defender lane, dishes for Caruso, who dunks it home.
Boy, the Broncos were on that singular frequency tonight, and that's all it's been to big man Willie Caruso.
Trey with six, accelerating to the basket, and off the glass and good.
Boy, Trey Wirtz, he's delivered in the clutch so many times in the past couple of years. Nice work.
Trey Wirtz on the right side, into the paint. Willie Caruso turning, spinning, up, in, fouled.
Willie Caruso, folks, is conducting a clinic here tonight. That time, excellent position again on that right-hand low post block.
Caruso, low block. Caruso double team, drops it off for Josef Frankic, who lays it in. What a dish from Caruso.
It's called best friend basketball, coach. What a play between Frankic and Caruso for the deuce.
Six on the timer, jump pass to Taj. Open for three, fires a three, and gets a three.
Boy, a great sign for the Broncos again as Taj Eady drains that three ball. Great catch and shoot then.